Hey, when you guys have a bass swallow a plastic worm, what do you do? Cut the line and just give them everything? Or do you try to take pliers and get it out of its throat? As you can see here, he swallowed it. I'm just curious what you guys do out there. Thank you.